Yeah, well, it's been a really busy summer. You know, recruited a lot of guys. We're bringing in 5 new players this year. So, you know, we had some specific goals in recruiting this year, try to add size. We feel like we've accomplished those goals. We really like the group of guys we brought in, you know, 4 guys over 6'8", you know, coming in. So we're excited about that. We're also excited about all of our returning core that we got back. You know, guys like John Davis, Andrew and White, now who are juniors. It's hard to believe. You know, they seem like they just got here as freshmen. So, you know, it'll really be the first time, you know, since I've been here that I feel like we have somewhat of more of a veteran team going into the season this year. So I'm really excited about that. No question. One of our weaknesses was rebounding the basketball. It hurt us in a lot of ways. One, you know, getting stops on the defensive end, but one of the things we do best is transition offense. But when you're taking it out of the net every time and taking it in, it kind of hurts your transition. So we're hoping that with our size, but also just more of a focus in this offseason of really a mental approach to defense and rebounding that'll help us, you know, as the season progresses. No, even though we've added size, we've also added a lot of athleticism as well. We still want to play our style, you know, get up and down, you know, when we get those opportunities, particularly with guys like John Davis's ability to push the ball coast to coast, Andrew White getting out on the floor, Austin Ajukwu, all those guys being able to run the floor and space the floor. We still want to keep doing those things, but we feel like, you know, adding some size, obviously, if for rebounding purposes, defensive purposes, will help us get stops and be able to do those kind of things better. No, I think all of our guys, you know, all summer, a lot of those guys have been at both summer sessions, and I mean, they're just working extremely hard. I think, you know, they realized how close we were last year in a lot of games. We weren't able to get over the hump, and so I think it's driving them to continue to work hard, improve. I think you can just sense this. Like I said, they've been around the block now a couple years, and they know what to expect. They know what they need to do to get themselves ready for the season. Well, I feel like I've learned a lot over the last couple years, particularly coming from the NBA level to the college. It's a different game. It's a different sport in a lot of ways. You know, had a chance to go compete against a lot of really good coaches, not only in our league but outside. So I'm constantly learning, constantly evolving in ways I want to teach and coach. And you know, I'm getting more comfortable. You know what to expect. The first go round was you're kind of learning. You don't really know. The kind of players you might need to win in this league or recruit or the kind of players you want in your system. All those things have been evolving the last couple of years, and our staff as well is getting a better handle on, okay, we're starting to get to, all right, focus in on certain guys that we want that we think would fit well in our program rather than, okay, let's go, we need to find 6-7 guys and let's go find them where we can. So to be a little bit more specific, getting our program to a point of stability and to where we have 2 or 3 guys, like you said, we'll have more junior, senior leadership on this team this year. And that'll be a lot easier for me as a coach, because not only now am I coaching, but I got juniors and seniors that have been through it that they can help the new guys as well. And so our program's just in a much better place. You know, Halton Arena is such a great facility to play in. You know, we want to see our fans fill this place up. You know, we had last year a couple great crowds, Oregon State game, last game of the year when we had senior night. I mean, this place was rocking. I mean, when it's filled and the students are here packed out and the fans, it's such a great environment to play. So we're hoping that people start getting the buzz, want to come back, fill Halton Arena up. We have some great games in our arena this year. Wake Forest is coming into our building. We'd love to see this place packed out for an ACC team coming in here and competing against. So we're really excited about what we're building here. We want to continue to get our fan base, our alumni, and our students excited about our program, because, you know, there's so much, you know, great opportunity here to get this place fired up again.